Oh my god, there's one here. I didn't realize.
Finally, I edited the footage from my recent trip to Miyajima Island. I went there with my friend on this gigantic ferry. It took us around 20 minutes to get to the island, and the ticket was only 180 yen one way, and we paid 360 yen for the round trip. Enjoy the beautiful view of the ocean and the island.
So while we're traveling on this island, Miyajima Island, we came across there's actually so many deers around here walking freely. But this one is so interesting because it's posing for a photo with that family. Yes. Look.
You know why?
He's posing for a photo.
They're giving food for that pose.
But oh my god, he's so intelligent. So if you give them food now, they will pose for a photo?
Yes! Did you see? Photographer gave food.
Okay, this one is posing for a photo now. I think this one is trained.
No, they're not trained. They're just hungry.
But I don't get why they're so friendly, you know? I mean, they're not. I mean, not friendly, but they're not afraid of humans.
They're starving, that's why.
Maybe. Oh, don't be that cruel, man. While we were on the ship coming here, on the ferry, they announced that this is one of the three most scenic views in Japan. Okay, Barna is asking me to take her picture now, so I'll have to stop the video. Oh, this one is posing now.
Miyajima Island is one of the must-visit places in Hiroshima.
So this is the shrine which we came to see, and Barno seems to be so impressed by it.
Yes.
Alright.
And I can't find the right words to describe my feelings here.
You always say the same thing about everything, Barno.
Amazing, beautiful, right? We were hesitating to come to this island because it was far from the center. It took us 1 hour to reach, but I think it was a very good decision because this island is really remarkable. And
in what way is it remarkable, Barno? Is it because of this deer?
Yes, deers are running around, walking around.
Yes, so many of them.
Right?
Yes.
and fish, right?
For some strange reasons, they're not afraid of humans. You know, they're so calm. Look.
I'm not very surprised.
They seem to have already become pets, you know? They're acting like they were cats or dogs. Alright. So, Banno, do you want me to take some photos here?
I think we took enough photos for today.
That's perfect. That's the best answer that I've heard from you today, Banno. And the view is getting even more spectacular. Now there isn't too much water, but in pictures that we saw, the levels of the water were so high that it felt like the shrine was sailing like a boat on top of water. But now it's very shallow. There isn't enough water to cover that area, which is dry now, so people can walk on it. But usually, the case is that there is water all the way here, so people cannot walk on it. The only thing you can step on is the shrine itself. But anyways, this is good enough. Banno, shall we go to see that? Shall we go inside the shrine?
Yes.
Let's go. Definitely the scenery of the shrine would be much more enriched if this dry land was also covered with water, which is usually the case, but unluckily today the water is just over there. It hasn't reached this far. And Banno wants me to take her photo, so I'll stop the video again. Would you like to ride on the ropeway? There's a ropeway here. Miyajima ropeway entrance, it said.
There are deers.
Yes. Oh my god, there's one here. I didn't realize. I think this one was so aggressive that they had to cut its horns. Bad guy. Let's go.